My name is Lisa Bufano. I'm a performance artist, a visual artist, and a dancer, and an amputee. I walk on prosthetics in real life, and I use prosthetics and props in my movement work. As an amputee who uses lots of different prosthetics, I feel like I have lots of different bodies. I have running legs and regular legs that I walk on, and then, the big difference from not wearing legs at all. My center of gravity changes and my size changes. And I think that experience made me think that it's actually an opportunity to make different prosthetics for performance. For instance, I have these 28-inch wooden stilts made out of table legs that I walk on all fours with. And I feel like that's kind of like it's very animal and insect. I've done underwater stuff with a big single fin. And this most recent thing that I'm working on, the Lyra, I wanted to do something where I was suspended in air, trying to move and maybe dance in air. Also, I had this concept of I wanted to be able to walk out on the stage and like in legs that look like legs and like have the legs stay there. And then basically be raised up out of them in some way. So I'm not there yet, but I guess we'll see.